I'm MB Joseph Jiral, Assistant Professor, EEE Department, PE Institute of Technology, Chennai 48. So today our topic is 4 quadrant chopper drive in solid state drive subject. So there are 4 modes of operation in 4 quadrant chopper drive. One is forward motoring in first quadrant. Second, forward regenerative braking in second quadrant. Third, reverse motoring mode in third quadrant. And fourth, reverse regenerative mode in fourth quadrant. Next. So the four quadrant chopper is also called as class E chopper. So we are going to see first the first quadrant operation, that is forward motoring mode. So see the diagram. The diagram shows S1, S2, S3, S4 are the four choppers, and D1, D2, D3, D4 are four diodes. L and E are the motor parameters. VS is the supply, input supply. IS is the input current. IO is the load current or output current. EO is the output voltage or load voltage. So in the first quadrant operation, the switches, that means the choppers, S4 is on condition, S3 is in the off condition. Now the S1 is operated, that means S1 and S4 switches are on. The load voltage is equal to the source voltage, and here the load current IO flows. Here output voltage VO and output current are positive. Then the switch S1 is in the off, positive current freewheels through S4 and D2. Here it shows us in the rose color line. Here both VO and IO can be controlled in first quadrant. So this operation is also called as step down chopper operation. Understand? So the here the blue line indicates the chopper operation, and the rose color indicates the freewheeling operation. Okay, next. So in second quadrant operation, see the diagram. Here the switch S2, that means the chopper S2 is operated. The other choppers or switches S1, S3 and S4 are off, that means it's off condition. Then S2 is on. A reverse current flows through the L, the S2, D4 and E and L. Here the L stores the inductance, that means the inductance stores energy during S2 is on. Next, when S2 is off, current is fed back to the source through D1 and D4. Here the E plus L di by dt is greater than the source voltage. That means here the output voltage is greater than the source voltage. Here output voltage is positive and output current is negative. Also power is fed back to the supply, that means from load to source. This operation is called step up chopper operation. Understand? Next. Okay. So here the third quadrant operation, it is also known as step down chopper operation. Here the switch, the chopper S1 is off, the S2 is on and S3 is operated. The polarity of the load EMF is reversed. Here, the polarity of the load EMF is reversed. So when S1 is on, load is connected to the supply. The load is connected to the supply, so that the output voltage and output current are negative. That means the third quadrant operation. When S3 is off, negative current freewheels. Negative current freewheels through S2 and D4. Here shows freewheeling process. Here output voltage VO and output current IO can be controlled. So this is the third quadrant operation. Okay, next. So the fourth quadrant operation from the diagram I'm going to explain. Okay, the fourth quadrant operation is also known as step up chopper operation. Here the switch S4, that means the chopper S4 is operated, the other choppers S1, S2 and S3 are in off condition. The load EMF is having reverse polarity, that means fourth quadrant operation. With S4, D2, L, E, the current, positive current flows. When S1 is on, the positive current flows S4, D2, L and E. Here the inductance L stores energy during S1 is on. Next, when S4 is off, current is fed back to the source. Current is fed back to the source through D2 and D3. It shows the rose color line. Here the load voltage is negative, but load current is positive. Also, the power is fed back from load to supply. Okay, understand? So let me here shows the four quadrant operation in a single diagram. So this is the first quadrant. It is called the forward motoring mode. The second quadrant is called forward regenerative braking mode. The third quadrant shows the reverse motoring mode, and the fourth quadrant shows reverse regenerating mode. So it is very simple to understand and to explain with diagram. Thank you. Dear students, if you have any doubts in this topic, you please ask me. Thank you.